Okay, now we stay in the second time, and in the second time, we can analyze this text. Yes, after you read at the first section. So based on the text, maybe we can get the evaluate by answering this question. If you can look on the screen or on the text, there are five sentences, there are five statements. I think it's belong to the question. So maybe you can take or you can show the problem of the question by choose one the right answer. It's in the multiple choice. So you understand what I mean?
Yes.
Yes.
So answer okay. The question and then we analyze the question.
Yes, of course. Maybe you can look on number one. Yes, and then you can read first.
Number one, how old are Eva and Susie in this story?
Yes.
10.
10.
Yes, maybe, they so, are 10.
So, okay, if you are... If you say 10, it is the same or not. So Eva is 10 or Susie is 11 or Eva and Susie are the same.
Yes, Eva and Susie 10 years old, same.
Because, good. Okay, but you know or not which one get, was that, which one the, I think the girl here, yes?
Yeah.
Was born in the first time or the second time, you know or not? Which one was born at the first time? Maybe Eva or Susie, you know or not? This on the text. Huh? Why? There is no description?
There's no description on
but you can predict maybe, maybe you can predict. Maybe you can predict based on the reason, based on the text. Which one is the first? You can predict or
maybe, not? Maybe the order is Eva, yes.
Good, all right. Eva, because you can see from the name, yes? Eva yes. And Susie, you know? So,
yes.
If we can take the conclusion here, Eva is the first, yes?
Yes.
Because why Eva is the first? Eva was born at the first, and then Susie was born at the second. Maybe like this.
Yes, maybe on the different 5 seconds or 10 seconds.
Okay, then number two, right?
Who in their family calls them their mother, their mom?
Who their in mom? Their family called tell them apart. Their mom? Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure? So where is the reason? If you can find the answer in line, maybe you can explain.
Yes.
Yes.
If so you their can father, even their father has trouble telling them apart.
Good.
Their mother doesn't. So their mother can what is it divide this is Susie only their mother so their father and their brother okay. Don't know.
If you read yes read again even their father has trouble telling them apart so what do you mean by this so maybe in your opinion probably they had problem every day or not between
yes,
Eva and Susie?
Yes, every day. And I think their father don't know Eva and Susie 10 years, but in 10 years, during now,
okay.
Their father don't know.
Yes, he doesn't know. Yes,
even though they are. They are stay in 10 years, but their father don't know.
Good. Oh. Maybe forgot, yes, father.
Yes,
So if in
forgot
Japanese,
everything.
for Japanese means for pillow, you know pillow? Yes, like this. In Japanese, people say like this. Okay, and then going to the number three.
When the family want them to look different, their dad.
Okay.
Maybe so, get that confused and want them to look different.
So what happened between Eva and Susie in front of their father? Based on your opinion and based on your fact, it is okay. It is free, free answer. So Mr. Rafon would like to answer you. What happened with Eva and Susie when they are in front of their father? So what happened?
Maybe they say, oh no, I don't know, I what is that? I don't want to look different. Maybe say that to their fathers.
Oh, and then it is the sign, yes. After looking about the text, yes. After read about the text, I think like this. There will be a new problem if the father maybe go home from work, yes, and then bring only a bear of chocolate. So what happens if the father, yes, back from work and then only bring one a bear of chocolate? What do you think?
Maybe they want to share, yes, to share, so become to peace.
Good, it is right. Yes, is there any angry maybe for someone? No, for someone there. I mean Eva or Susie, can or not? If maybe I'm a father, then I go home from work. Well. Then I bring a storybook, only one. Then I give to Eva. What happened with Chushi?
Maybe Eva want to share this, want to share read so together.
Then how can share this book? How can share a storybook? Can or divide it into two part like this? It will be broken. So what happened? So what happened?
Maybe they reading together, yes.
Mm-hmm. And then?
Reading together.
Only read together?
Maybe, oh. Yeah.
Okay. Which one is better or which one is very good for you? Which one is very good for you? So as the good parents, okay, what I think Fiona have to give the... Not for conclusion, right? Suggestion. Fiona can, yes, give suggestion to their parents. Maybe if want to give Eva or Susie, it is have to same or not like that.
Yes, I think their parents must give two storybook, two bear of chocolate, not one. Oh yes, and their home, older brother has spread. So it is three, what is that?
Three people? Three people?
Yes. Yes. So their parents have three children.
Good. Okay, now about the physically, before we going to the was that question number four? If you look about the hair, it is same or different about the hair? Only different color, yes. You know. Only the color, yes, is different, but all the same, I think same. How can comb their hair? It is maybe the ribbon or any other is same.
Yes, I think. Why their father? Don't know who is Eva, who is Susie. They are different here, but their father don't know. 10 years don't know.
Yeah, maybe the father confused. Yes, confused about the performance, about their performance. Yes, all right, about their performance. Yeah. But I think if the real father, yes, the real father,
yes, can divide.
Yes, have to be understand. You know, which
yes,
one is Eva and
it?
Which one is Zushi. It is realized. It's yes. Real life. So what is your suggestion?
Yes. Why their father, their older brother, and their friend don't know what he different here, but they don't know.
It is all right.
Yes, nice. And they confused every day.
Confused in the room, yes, okay. Confused at home, yes, okay. Confused in the school about the teacher, it is okay. So all every day will be confused.
Yes, but if you're on here, confused. If slim here, very confused.
Yes, of course. Okay, now going to the question number 4.
Who come to their rescue when they were supposed to get different haircuts? Their mom, yes.
Okay, all right. And then the last, number 5.
Kifu and Sissy don't care if people can tell them apart. Why do you think they feel this way? My answer is B. If and Sissy know their difference. Yes, good. Maybe what is it? Maybe they in front of what is it? In front of the mirror. Oh, it is. Oh, I am Eva. Yes, like that. And good. I think Eva and Susie. Like if people can divide the mess, be happy. They happy. Yes, if people cannot different, they maybe yes, they very happy.
And then the impossible, but it is the fact.
Yes.
So I confused why, because Eva and Susie, yes, they want. To all the other people, confused. Feel confused. What happened? Because someone maybe A, so become A and Susie. And Susie got C and C for Eva. It is changed by one and the two. So I think it's very difficult, all right? Maybe if will be danger, maybe the first girl, Eva is smart, and then Susie is pillow is not
yes.
Good, you know. So what happened with the teacher? When the teacher want to give the mark, give the value, give the score, it is very dangerous. Maybe the teacher will give 100 to Susie, but Susie not got 100, not only 50. Then 50 give to Eva, will be angry at home every day.
In this text, we ask, they are same, but yes. I think it is super, yes, because the character.
But they are very, very happy. It is very funny, you know.
Yeah.
They
it
are very
funny.
Happy. Yeah, if you look, they are very happy because I think Eva want the people confused.
Yes.
And Susie want the people confused, but they are very happy and very enjoy
yes.
With their life.
Yes, enjoy with this. Everyone can divide us. Maybe it's like that.
Very happy. Okay. So what?
If the people is confused.
And then what's the conclusion about this text? What do you think? Maybe the story is very funny, or you can get the another point of the text, or you can explain about the content of the story. Yes, I give you 5 minutes. So Mr. Rafon will be silent, then you can speak up and describe in 5 minutes more. Here we go.
If I am a their father or their brother or their friends, I can define this because the picture and the text is different. The text say they are same, but in this picture they are different hair, yes, and the shirt is different too. Only the trousers is same, but the shirt it is different, yes.
And then what again?
Yes, they are twins too, so, but they have some what is that? The difference is maybe only one or two, yes.
Good.
Because in this picture, same, yes.
Yes.
The hair so, only different color, but the hair is same, yes.
Yes. So we can get the point as the good student, not only for looking and not only for reading, but we have to analyze. Yes, analyze the reading text, analyze the picture, which one is true and which one is wrong. Okay. And now Mr. Afon very happy with you because you can analyze well. And you can say that it is very different, Mr., between the text and the picture, because the picture say like that and the text say like that. It is very different. It is called by problem-based learning, you know. Problem-based learning. So you learn English by the problem, not by learning English you have problem. No, but you study English and you learn the English as the second language by the problem, like this. So everybody, if look this text, maybe someone or some student only read and yes, and they don't care about the picture.
Yes, maybe some student only read the text and answer the question, finish only that.
Yes, not identify. Because it is caught by the higher order thinking skill, you know. As the good student, so you can construct your mind, construct your thinking by which one belong to the right answer, which one belong to the false, yes, or wrong answer, because there are some mistake. But it can be shown by fact, and the fact can be found by yourself after you read the text. Yes or not?
Yes.
Cool. So the last question, do you agree or do you feel yes, maybe feel great, feel funny or what? About this text.
Yes, the text is really great. The text is great and funny.
Good, all right. And then?
Great because the grammar is so many past tense, what's that past tense, and then present, okay. And yes, so many.
By reading this text, you can get the many experiences, yes, not only studying for pronunciation, not only study for reading, yes, so you can get the structure and grammar, all right?
Yes.
Yes or not?
If the structure and grammar is what is it? Is correct, but the picture is incorrect.
Right, so correct and incorrect, direct, indirect, you know?
Yeah.
And then true, false, yes, right, wrong. Yes, then you can look pink, there is purple, there is blue, same.
Yes,
it's very good. Very good story.
What is that? The green is blue, the blue is green.
Okay, well.
The green it is blue, yes. You know, there are people say, oh, the green is blue.
Good, all right. Well, so I think enough for our meeting for today. Thank you for your speaking. Thank you for your coming in the virtual meeting. And I hope you can improve your English skill by reading comprehension, by listening to the music, and or by speaking orally, by reading the text online like last night. Yes, you know. So I believe you can pave the way, because there are a kind of problem that you can solve, and then you will be clever, you will be smart, you will have many experiences, you will have many achievement after reading the text. All right? Understand what I mean? Good. Is there any question?
No.
Any question or not?
No question.
Okay, no question. So, my mom, Rika.
Yes, next week we discuss.
Good. So, next meeting, I give you the homework for speaking. You can prepare one material, only preparing about one picture. Maybe the picture is free for you. Go on to animal, scenery, jungle, up to you. It is free. Okay?
Oh, so we analyze again. Like,
good, all right.
Like this meeting.
But Mr. Alphon won't based on the picture. You can describe all, not only one subject. Maybe if the people only one subject, but if you can show the picture like the ecosystem, yes?
Or yes, maybe in the town,
secondary, the town. So you can try and give the oral speaking by yourself. You know what I mean? So thank you, my Vamrika, to all everybody at home, and see you.
Yes, see you next week.